Go stand, take a few steps, level change, forward roll. Three forward rolls, bear curl the rest of the way. You can switch your feet legs, level change, or you roll.
Down. Thank you.
probably already have a headache because you're off practice. Drink some water. Tuck your chin. If your roll is terrible, but you don't hit your head, that's better than a beautiful roll and a sore head. Going back, give you some hip openers. It's nice and easy. Work on opening like you're jumping over a gate with one foot.
Yeah, I just smell this thing.
Thank you.
next one. We know what time is still tomorrow. You're going to do five with the right leg, five with the left. I'm pushing in, I'm going back hard. This one's going to be okay. Some of you are going to fall in the beginning, and that's fine. When we start breath hold throwing, you got to be comfortable going back here. So sometimes if we do it, we slip. Get back up. I want your feet moving and your head coming back. Everybody got it? Let's cut out on the far side. Make sure you don't backpedal into somebody.